Good morning, students. Welcome to the maths class. Today, let us learn ascending and descending order. Now, in the ascending order, we arrange the numbers from smallest to the biggest one. The example we will see here, 2629, 5090, 4999, and 5099. Now the smallest is 2629, so we write it first. Next comes is 4999. The next number is 5090, and the last comes the biggest, that is 5099. Next we'll move on to the descending order. In the descending order, we begin from the largest number to the small or the least number. Now the example we will go through: 3892, 3961, 3691, and 4001. The biggest number here is 4001, so we write it first. Next, 3961. Next comes 3892. And the last, we write the least number, that is 3691. I hope you all understood. Thank you, students.